I got something.
Yeah, I know.
No way is it another street sign, bro.
Another street sign. Holy shit. Old ones, too. They're more like wood, right?
No, the other one was steel. I don't know about this one, I just know it's damn heavy.
Yeah, that's got a steel hole on it.
I got some sort of wire.
Damn.
Trying to think of what I should do. I want to get that street sign.
Yeah.
You could. If you want to bring the magnet up, you might be able to get that street sign.
Right.
We'll get the case and everything later.
Damn, man. What is that, a TV?
I don't know. I mean, it could be with as heavy as it is.
It ain't no radio.
I see that street sign too. Right there's the end of it.
A lot of mud.
Well, whenever you're ready. Whatever it is moving. I don't know. Ready? 1, 2, 3, up. I think we're stuck on that street sign.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. I don't know. Try to hold that real quick. I'm gonna try something. Makes me want to get another grappling hook.
Yep. Hey, there's an oyster shell.
Yep, I see it. Scared to pull too hard on this. It's a catfish.
Catfish. Yeah. Let me get him.
Where's he at? Oh, he's stuck. Probably just trying to get him some food, man.
I can't believe that's a catfish.
I wonder if he's gonna get out of there.
I don't know, it looks like he's stuck in the rocks.
That's badass. I can still get him.
Get him, John. You think I should try to drag this over to the bank?
Like over this way?
Yeah.
Yeah. I would. There is a cable down here.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, we're good.
I don't want to hook
it up.
Is that the whole sign, or is that... That's just the piece of rebar, or not rebar, but... Wow.
That's the bar to it, yeah.
So the sign's still in there.
Yeah.
That's crazy. You got it again?
Yep, I do.
You want some help?
I got it good this time. Tire.
Here, let me help you. I wonder if that's what I was hooking on to. Oh man, that's heavy.
It's weighted. It's got all mud in it. Look at that big hole in the sidewall. Maybe we can get it sitting upwards. Pull the hook out.
I want to pull it in, to be honest. Oh, you never know what's inside of it.
Well, let's drag it over that way. Yeah, get it right to the bank.
Heave ho.
I got it all the way up now. There we go. Look at it. It's got two holes there and one over there.
Wow. They're
doing some rock climbing.
A damn tire. Well, check it out when we go back down there. Hey, John, I keep hooking onto something right here. I have no idea. You might have to use the hook. I don't know, I feel like we're having better luck over there.
Where are you falling down at?
Not too bad.
You wanna throw right here?
Try to throw this way and bring it this way, because it's about right there.
So throw it more over there?
Whichever way.
I'll throw that.
I don't know, it felt like it was on it for a second. Well, maybe. I got something, John. And it's moving.
Got it. Cable.
Oh, it's getting heavy. What is that?
Oh no!
There's something else on it too. Oh, what is that?
Oh!
Did it come off?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I think so. I'm positive. That's electrical tape cable. cut the wire out of there. Strip it.
Good.
That's nothing but money right there.
Are you sure there's nothing else on it?
That might still be. Keep pulling.
Okay, hold on, there's a car coming. I wonder if this is what we hooked onto over there, but... Oh, no. It's getting heavy now.
I got the end.
Yeah, it's still hooked onto something. Let's wait for this car to pass. We move that back. I wonder how much copper is in this.
I don't know. Probably a good bit.
John, whatever it was hooked onto, it's still on there. It looks metal. Can you try to get the magnet? See if you can hook onto it. Another car coming. I think he knocked that off.
Yeah, it's chasing him off. Whatever it was. What was that?
I don't know. It was metal though. Try Bob the magnet right there for it. Man, that is nasty.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what I was hooking onto and couldn't lift it out.
That's a nail.
That is a lot of wire.
Look at that railroad spike.
Nice. That was right in the mouth. Yeah, it does. I got something, John.
Oh. Yeah, you got one.
That's a big branch. Yeah. What are we gonna do with this wire?
Huh?
What are we gonna do with this wire? Oh, I'm on something. This is coming in too. Ooh, it's heavy. Oh, and there it went. It's crazy all the stuff we're finding. This would be a good spot to put the GoPro in the water. I feel like I need to get a longer rope. That way we can make it from one side to the other, standing on the bank.
And still have some left over. That's what I'd say. I don't know.
There it is again. Keeps hooking on right there, but I can't get a good connect. Oh, got something. It's a bicycle. I knew I kept, hold on, it's on the bridge. It's stuck right there. There you go. Wow. That's awesome. Is that a Huffy? That's a nice looking bike,
yeah,
boy.
Nice looking Huffy. I love those little methods.
Yeah. Well, at least it's moving. Do you need help? It looks like you need help.
It's getting there. Oh. Yeah, maybe we'll walk it over that way and pull it up.
I don't know, but it's heavy.
Cable. Turn a wire.
Ah. You wanna help me pull it up? Use the leverage. Just walk back. You got gloves on, can you grab it? Yep. You want me to hook the hook on down there?
Yeah, you could try doing that. That might help.
Damn, this bitch is heavy.
I got it.
Okay, ready?
Wanna grab your cable? Grappler?
Yeah.
You can smell that metal.
Yeah.
The rusted ass metal.
I wonder what it would have even been used for.
I don't know. Well, it's put it over there somewhere.
Yeah, that was heavy. That was really heavy.
That probably weighed the most.
Well, I don't know, that tire probably had it beat by maybe just a little bit, I don't know.
Maybe a
little. Alright, you want to try it again, dragging it in from that way? What are the odds? Some of the stuff we found here is ridiculous. Thank God that wasn't like barbed wire.
Right.
You see why I like the hook more than the magnet?
Yeah.
Oh, it was still in there. We thought it got out earlier, but...
He went for it. Couldn't make it, so I moved all that stuff. See if he could make it.
Awesome. But... Okay. Go ahead and give it a good tug. I want to see if the rope slips. Ready? I'm coming up. All right, buddy, you can drop it down to me.
Ready?
Yeah. Yeah, then got stuck again. I'm not sure what to do. I had something else on there first.
Oh, I know. That was that big. Whatever had a hold of that was a lot bigger than that.
All right. We'll mark it as a win for today.